Hey guys, so in regards to the finale for Metro, I actually had quite a few issues with the editing, particularly the voiceover, in that for whatever reason, it just, whenever I got to the encoding part of the videos, the final output just did not work whatsoever. It cut out for 5 minutes, or the video was just glitchy, for no better use of a word. So I spent forever trying to get this to work, and just to no end could I get it to work. So I'm scrapping the episode. However, because it is the finale, I didn't want to, I actually wanted to end the series. So what's going to follow is the gameplay from the episode. It just won't have the voiceover on it. So if you do want to see how the game ends, you can still watch that. It just won't have me talking. Anyways, I hope that the video is still okay, and until next time, ta-ta.
Here's the staircase. Artyom, I won't lie to you. I'm afraid now. Well, if hell exists, I'd say we found it. And Satan himself may be waiting for us up there. Let's head into the bunker. The sight just makes me sick. Okay, where is the lever? We made it! Can you hear us? I knew you could hear. Baron, the system is automated. Sure, buddy. Easier said than done. Never thought I'd be in such a mess. Okay. Reactor started. 1, 2, 3, 4. Looks simple. They built it so even a fool could use it. Just pray to God it works.
Colonel, it's all good. She's at 1/4 power. We need a full charge. Keep it going.
Sure, buddy. Oh well, we won't do any better than that. Let's go. Second. Tuck, 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 tuck. Manual activation system, hydraulics, shit. Artyom, you won't believe what you have to do now. Can you see the crane on the ceiling? Get to the cabin. It's a breakable division. Try to get there while I distract our friend. Okay, let's move. It's now or never!
bit more.
Prepare better. Let's deal with your dark ones first. Our heritage, our future, how much power is here. With all of this, we'll rule the earth once more. We won't have to live like rats. Yes, with sword and fire, we'll win back the sky and the sun. We'll climb out of the dirt, rebuild the cities. The metro tunnels will once again be filled with fast silver trains. Everything will be... yeah, everything.
By fire and sword, we'll take back our world. Miller believed this and was ready to die for it. But I was filled with doubt. We had already scorched the earth once. Now the fire was in my hands and I had to carry it through.
So tell me, Colonel, is it easy to be Superman?
The hell with your jokes. If you'd seen what lives down there. Okay. Let's keep it together. Artyom and I will go to Ostankhno to correct the aim. You stay here and defend Vladimir. I won't guess our chances of making it, but try to reach our people and ask for backup near the tower. I'll be in contact. Borders clear? Good. Artyom, let's go.
Good luck, guys.
You take the guidance system. You save the world while sitting waist deep in shit, and nobody gives a damn.
Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
Almost there! That would be one hell of a story. We are invisible. And we live like shit.
Shit! Fire the grill!
Alright, go, 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 go!
Now quiet. Come on.
Okay, let's go find another door.
This way.
Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counter and we'll stop it.
Delivered us to the top of the tower. For decades, news was broadcast from this place. But whether today's news would be good or bad, depended entirely on us. Once we installed the guidance system, our mission would be over. But plans were made to go wrong.
Brace yourself, it's gonna get a bit rough. Are you okay, Archer?
Hold this. Come in. We're in the tower. The fog is covered with high clouds. We're going higher. Over.
You can and set the guidance system up. Move, boy, move! Everything depends on you now.
He cannot be allowed.
He cannot be allowed. Surrender. You will be stopped. He's coming to destroy us. Surrender. Stop him. He cannot be allowed.
He cannot be allowed. gets hostile, you kill it.
Stop him, stop him.
Hostile, you kill it.
Stop him, stop him. Stop him, stop him. Destroy him. He cannot be allowed.
A wise man once said, he who leads a war for the love of his fellow man will defeat his enemies. I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro. We had won. But to this day I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the earth, was something lost as well?